Hello, what up, YouTube? My name is Joe Larkin. If you're out there and you're watching this, I appreciate it. There are people looking at me suspiciously through the window, probably wondering what I'm doing here. I'll tell you what I'm doing here. I'm here to play you some music to raise money to get some masks and cookies and coffee to the fine folks down at St. Peter's Hospital. So if you'd like to partake in that, you can Venmo Penstock Coffee, P-E-N-S-T-O-C-K, coffee spelled the usual way. Did not intend for that to rhyme. I'm usually very bad with the... Sorry, I'm also waiting for the people who might be lagging behind, showing up late. But I'll get started in a second. Thanks to Carol, coworker, for helping me organize this shebang. I'm gonna actually open up the chat. I can't see the chat. Feel free to participate in the chat. It's usually my favorite part of these shebangs. And yeah, let's just give it a go. A song by Pete Townsend.
People keep repeating that you'll never fall in love when everybody keeps retreating, but you can't seem to get enough. Let my love open the door. My love open the door. Let my love open the door to your heart. When everything feels all over, everybody seems unkind, I'll give you a four-leaf clover, take all the worry out of your mind. Let my love open the door. My love open the door. Let my love open the door to your heart. My love open the door. My love. Have the only key to your heart. I can stop you falling apart. Try today, you'll finally sway. Come on, give me a chance to say, let my love open the door. It's all I'm living for. Release yourself from misery. There's only one thing gonna set you free, and that's my love. My love.
There he is.
My love, open the door.
Sean O'Sullivan, ladies and gentlemen, backing vocals.
Let my love open the door. Let my love open the door. When tragedy befalls you, don't let them drag you down. Love can cure your problems. You're so lucky I'm around. Let my love open the door. My love open the door. Let my love open the door to your heart.
Terrible song, says person I don't know. Jeez, coming in hot. Maybe you're right. I'm also realizing that I forgot to go live on Facebook. But here we go. Yes, I think so. Okay. I can't turn my phone while live, it says about Facebook. That's a little bit ridiculous, don't you think? Big clap. Thank you. Sorry, I'm a little bit flustered here. I've been doing this. I'm looking at two different cameras too. I've been setting up this hastily in the past hour because, as per usual, I do not manage time well. But I'm glad you're here to help us raise some money for the folks on the front lines of the pandemic. We all know what's going on. We've all heard about it. If you watch cable TV at all, you've heard about it ad nauseum. If I hear one more commercial say something about these uncertain times, I'm gonna lose it. So I figured, I tried to do, without being too heavy-handed, I tried to pick some songs that maybe, how much did that mic cost? $800, I believe, after taxes. Yasol in the chat. I actually cannot see if anybody's even watching on Facebook. If you are, thank you. You'll hear better quality if you tune in to the YouTube broadcast, which is tiny.cc/maskathon, all one word. And for those of you watching the YouTube stream, very happy to see people in the chat. Yasol, another coworker in the chat. You just love to see it. Excuse me, I'm a little parched. Here's a Weezer song for you. My guitar has certainly been more in tune. It's also been less in tune. That's the big thing about moving guitars when you're going out to a gig and you're putting your guitar in your car. You realize when you take it out to play it that you may have turned the tuning pegs a little bit as you were trying to get it in the car. Anyway, An Island in the Sun, it's called. Hip, hip. Hip, hip. Hip, hip. Hip, hip. When you're on a holiday, can't find the words to say all the things that come to you. And I wanna feel it too. On an island in the sun, we'll be playing and having fun. And it makes me feel so fine, I can't control my brain. Hip, hip. Hip, hip. When you're on a golden sea, don't need no memory, just a place to call your own as we drift into the zone. On an island in the sun, we'll be playing and having fun. And it makes me feel so fine, I can't control my brain. We'll run away together, we'll spend some time forever. We'll never feel bad anymore. Hip, hip. Thank you, thank you. Hello to everybody tuning in. I see we have some new people on the Facebook stream. Good to see you. If you're watching this, you're seeing me play some live music with the hopes of raising some money for coffee, treats, and homemade cloth masks to give to the first responders on the front lines of the coronavirus pandemic. If you find that the audio quality is lacking on the Facebook stream, I encourage you to go to tiny.cc/maskathon to get the prime audio quality out of this fine microphone here. On Facebook, you are just hearing my phone's microphone audio. And thank you to Austin for reminding me that I've got this nice guitar here from the fine folks at Chamber 43, just around the corner from where I'm standing, sitting right now. Fine folks at Chamber 43, a thrift shop, a record store. You need it. They got it. They had this, and I needed it. And Austin, it's so funny that you should mention that it looks like Johnny Cash, because that is exactly how they sold it to me on the Instagram post that I saw the day before. Dan Gilmartin is watching on two different streams at once right now, ladies and gentlemen. He's an absolute mad lad. I believe I'm going to be getting updates on donations, so be on the lookout for that. And I will say once again, I apologize if I appear flustered. I've got my eyes and my ears and my attention in about five different places right now. It's a little bit, it's hard to get used to, I'll tell you that right now. And I'm gonna go get my other guitar, hold on. So for those of you who don't know, I am Dan Gilmartin boosting my ratings. I appreciate it. Oh, I forgot the tuner over there. One sec. So I'm here live after hours at Penstock Coffee. And if you're wondering, the artwork behind me is done by a woman named Carol Stamper, who was a real hit here in the shop. We had a lot of pieces of hers that were selling before, this whole thing happened. So glad to feature her as best as I can. I know the camera angle isn't the best. We are in tight quarters here. So yeah, let's keep moving. If you hear, by the way, any low humming sounds, that's because there are about 10 fridges in here right now and they're all running. At least I believe so. I think that's how it works. This is my other guitar. There's not any cool story. I do not tune by ear, by the way, whoever that is. Sorry to let you down. Let's try this one. This is a bit of a risk. This is by a group called the Milk Carton Kids. By the way, if the audio should become reprehensible, do let me know, because there's really no way for me to tell unless you tell me. Here we go. This one's called Michigan.
Without you,
It's unannounced, like you'd expect it, among broke down brake lines and Motown records. And all that's left is a blind reflection, but you know what's coming and you regret it. So when she calls, don't send her my way. When it hurts, you'll know it's the right thing. Michigan's in the rear view now. Keep your hands where I could see them. Took the words right out of my mouth when you knew that I would need them. What am I supposed to do now without you? Without you.
All right, all right. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Anybody and everybody out there who is tuning in, there's a few in the YouTube chat, there's a few on the Facebook stream. I appreciate it no matter where you are, no matter how long you stay, I appreciate you stopping in. My name's Joe Larkin, you probably knew that. I'm here. Live at Penstock Coffee Roasters in Highland Park, New Jersey, to bring you some live music in the hopes that we can do a bit of a quid pro quo, if you will, and if you have the means and you are able to, that you would perhaps consider donating to Penstock Coffee on Venmo in the hopes that we can get some first responders at St. Peter's University Hospital in New Brunswick, some much-needed coffee, I'm sure, some delicious brown butter cookies, and some homemade cloth masks. Anna Petrillo in the chat. How you doing? Again, I will say, if you're just joining us on the Facebook stream, you might find that the audio quality is superior on the YouTube stream, tiny.cc/maskathon, or you might not. You might find that it sounds real terrible either way. I'm not quite sure, but I encourage you to check it out if you are interested in listening, but you find that my cell phone microphone is just not doing it for you. And I spoke before about the humming of refrigerators, but a little bit louder than that is the air conditioning, that which I'm actually sitting directly underneath right now. So should you hear the rush of air, as you may or may not have in that previous song, don't be alarmed. It's just this tuner is so confused right now, doesn't know what note I'm trying to play. Oh, that'll do nice. All right. Thank you to everybody participating in the chat, regardless of which chat you're on. Sounds extraordinary on YouTube for me, says 23 Mr. Big Bird. I wish I knew who you were. Oh, I think I know who you are. Well, I'm glad it sounds extraordinary. Thank you for tuning in. Here is another song. This one's by a band called Dawes. And if Alex Kurtz is out there watching right now, it goes out to him because I don't know too many people at all, but I certainly don't know anybody else who is a fan of this band, and he was, and it was a nice moment we had together on bar. Oh, that's Brandon. Sorry, Brandon. I don't know why the username threw me off. Anyway, this one's called All Your Favorite Bands by a band called Dawes. I Alex Kurtz is in the chat, ladies and gentlemen.
Late night drives and hot french fries and friends around the country, from Charlottesville to good old Santa Fe. When I think of you, you've still got on that hat that says let's party. I hope that thing is never thrown away. I hope that life without a chaperone is what you thought it'd be. I hope your brother's El Camino runs forever. Hope the world sees the same person that you've always been to me. And may all your favorite bands stay together. I'm just waking up and I'm not thinking clearly, so don't quote me. One eye open, I'm writing you this song. Ain't it funny how some people pop into your head so easily? Haven't seen you in there for so long. Hope the life without a chaperone is what you thought it'd be. I hope your brother's El Camino runs forever. Hope the world sees the same person that you've always been to me. And may all your favorite bands stay together. Hope the life without a chaperone is what you thought it'd be. Hope your brother's El Camino runs forever. Hope the world sees the same person that you've always been me. And may all your favorite bands stay together. And may all your favorite bands stay together.
Hey, hey, hey. A little bit of Dawes for you. A little bit of Dawes for Mr. Alex Kurtz. Oh, what do we got next? What do we got next, eh? I've done a few of these live streams, a few gigs this past year. It's gotten a little bit better every time, but the one thing that hasn't gotten better is knowing definitively which songs I'm going to play. It's kind of a crapshoot every time. I tell myself that that's in the name of, spontaneity and, creative, what have you, creative spark, but mostly it just makes me nervous. Can't tell you how much I appreciate everybody tuning in, whether you're on Facebook, whether you're on YouTube, whether you're tuning in the whole time, whether you're just stopping in, it doesn't matter. You've got my undying respect, and I'll tell you what would make it even better. If you Venmo'd Penstock Coffee on Venmo, Venmo them on Venmo, and help us get some coffee treats and masks out there to some of the fine medical staff down at St. Peter's University Hospital, just down the road from where I am right now, here at Penstock Coffee, live in the cafe. Good to have you here. Gonna get my other guitar, 1 second. Here I am, I'm back. Again, I do hope that the audio is passable, regardless of what platform you're listening to on. I hope that the guitars are more or less in tune. Castles in the air, says Brandon. We might get to that. We might get to that. I just don't feel like I'm good at that song. But I think I have one in here you'll like even more. I can't remember exactly which one it is. But here's a Bob Dylan song, but you might know it more from the version that Jimi Hendrix did. It's called All Along the Watchtower.
There must be some way out of here, said the Joker to the thief. There's too much confusion, I can't get no relief. Businessmen, they drink my wine, plowmen dig my earth. None of them all along the line know what any of it's worth. No reason to get excited, the thief he kindly spoke. There are many here among us who feel that life is but a joke. But you and I, we've been through that, and this is not our fate. So let us not talk falsely now, the hour's getting late. All along the watchtower, princes kept the view. All the women came and went, barefoot servants too. Outside in the cold distance, a wildcat did growl. Two riders were approaching, the wind began to howl.
Quick one for you. Quick little Bob Dylan for you. Oh, Brandon, I know exactly what song I'm playing that you are going to like very much. Unfortunately, this guitar is just not... Whoever told me to tune by ear before... You were right. Okay, I'm gonna take a big risk for you here, Brandon. This one goes out to you, Brandon Tamori. I really like this song. I really wanna learn to make this a regular song, perhaps, but right now it's just a tad fresh. It's by a songwriter named Jeff Lynne, but you might know him better as the mind behind Electric Light Orchestra. This one's called Strange Magic.
You're sailing softly through the sun in a broken Stone Age dawn. You fly so high, I get a strange magic. Oh, what a strange magic. Oh, it's a strange magic. Got a strange magic. Got a walking meadows in my mind, making waves across my time. Oh no, oh no, I get a strange magic. Oh, what a strange magic. Oh, it's a Oh, I'm never gonna be the same again. Now I've seen the way it's got to end. Sweet dream, sweet dream. I get a strange magic. Oh, what a strange magic. Oh, it's a strange magic. Got a strange magic. Got a strange magic.
We'll get there with it. We'll get there. Glad I played it, though. It's good to take a risk. My Uncle Rock is in the Facebook chat saying, "You rock." Thank you, Rock. Haha, get it? I hope he did that on purpose. Nice to take a risk. Nice to take a risk. All right, let's, yeah. I can only imagine how that sounded on the over the phone mic. That was not my best... Not my best time. I practiced on this guitar yesterday. Nice as it is, this is actually a 1960s silver tone. It's got that vintage vibe to it. Unfortunately, it also has that vintage ability to hold tuning, which leaves a little bit something to be desired. So it turns out that I think I was practicing like a half a step lower yesterday when I was playing on this guitar. So perfect segue into switching. And again, I say to you, the reason that I am broadcasting here from Penstock Coffee, which you might not be able to see on Facebook, there it is, that's the sign that identifies this place as Penstock Coffee, you wouldn't know otherwise, and you can't really see it on this screen because the microphone's kind of in the way. Thank you for tuning in. The reason that we are here today, gathered virtually, is to help raise some money for St. Peter's University Hospital and those who work there. Venmo Penstock Coffee, P-E-N-S-T-O-C-K, coffee spelled the usual way. Hang loose. This song I like very much. And this singer who does it I like very much. His name is Ray LaMontagne. And you might know him best from a little song called Trouble that sort of made the rounds on the car commercials and whatnot in mid-2000s. This one not quite as well known, but it's a very good song. It's called Beg, Steal, or Borrow. One of my favorites, if you haven't noticed. If you've tuned into these streams before, I know there are some. I have a core group of repeat listeners, and I'm sure they've heard this one quite a few times. I did try to throw in some ones that I haven't played before, though, as I mentioned in my Instagram post. So enjoy this one. Venmo Penstock Coffee if you're willing and able. And keep it tuned right here, folks. Thanks for tuning in. Whether or not you stick around, thanks for stopping by. 36 cookies in. Whoa, says Carol. We got 36 cookies going to St. Peter's. And they're good cookies, too. We're not just talking about some, like, you know, store-bought. We're talking scratch-made with love here, folks. Anyway, here we go. I'm supposed to sing.
So your hometown's bringing you down, or you're drowning in the small talk and the chatter. Are you gonna step into line like your daddy done, punching the time and climbing life's long ladder? You've been howling at the moon like a slack-jawed fool, in breaking every rule they can throw on. But one of these days it's gonna be right. Soon you'll find your legs and go and stay. full of big plans and thinking about tomorrow. Young man, gonna make a stand, you beg, steal, you borrow. You beg, you steal, you borrow. Well, old friends that you knew in school, they used to be so cool, now they just bore you. Look at them now, already pulling the plow, so quick to take to grain, like some old mule. Young man, full of big plans and thinking about tomorrow. Young man, gonna make a stand, you beg, steal, you borrow. You beg, you steal, you borrow. Dreaming of the day you're gonna pack your bags, put the miles away. Oh, just grab your girl and go, when no one knows you, what will all the old folks say? So the hometown's bringing you down, or you're drowning in the small talk and the chatter. Are you gonna step into line like your daddy done? Punching the time and climbing life's long ladder. Young man, full of big plans and thinking about tomorrow. Young man, gonna make a stand, you beg, steal, you borrow. You beg, you steal, you borrow.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Might need to refill my water real quick, if you don't mind. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Got some more water, fresh H2O. We've got many viewers. This might be an all-time high for me, and I appreciate everybody who's tuning in, whether you're just stopping in or whether you stick around for the whole time. I appreciate you being here. Can you promise any message will be sent to the healthcare workers? Well, I tell you what, Sean, if you give me the message, I will do what I can to pass it on. I know a few healthcare workers myself through mutual acquaintances. Oh, here's a good one. Do a little Beatles number for you. The Beatles are my dad's favorite, along with a whole bunch of other people's favorites, right? So, that being said, the pressure is on, and this tuner is dying. I can't even tell you how hard it is to see what's going on here. Oop. All right. I don't know if my brain can handle requests, I'm sorry to say, Jessica. But feel free to give it a shot, and I'll see what I can do. But I don't know if I have enough brain power. Again, no Beach Boys, says Austin. I'm wondering... I really want to learn Disney Girls, but that's a little bit hard to do. Any Beach Boys song is hard to do with just one person, isn't it? They are the Beach Boys, after all. So, okay, this one I haven't played in a while, so speaking of the pressure being on, now it's on doubly. But again, good to take risks. Before I start, I know I've been pounding this in to death, but please do donate to Penstock Coffee on Venmo, P-E-N-S-T-O-C-K, coffee spelled the usual way. We're trying to raise money. We're trying to get some treats, some coffee, some cloth masks, homemade cloth masks. All of it's homemade, and we're trying to get it to the first responders. Any Clarence Carter tonight? That is one. I'll have to write that down, Dan. But no, unfortunately not tonight. But I think in the future, you might find yourself behind the wheel of a large automobile. Disney Girls would be great. All right, we'll see what we can do. We'll see what we can do for you. In the meantime, here's a little Beatles.
You don't realize how much I need you. Love you all the time and never leave you. Please come on back to me. I'm lonely as can be. I need you. Said you had a thing or two to tell me. How was I to know you would upset me? I didn't realize as I looked in your eyes, you told me. Oh yes, you told me you don't want my loving anymore. That's when it hurt me. And feeling like this, I just can't go on anymore. Please remember how I feel about you. I can never really live without you. So come on back and see just what you mean to me. I need you. But when you told me you don't want my loving anymore, that's when it hurt me. And feeling like this, I just can't go on anymore. Please remember how I feel about you. I could never. So come on back and see just what you mean to me. I need you. I need you. I need you.
Yeah. Little bit of Beatles for you. Specifically, a little bit of George Harrison. Rivals Lennon and McCartney in his songwriting skills, and I bet they were well aware of it. That's why they didn't let him write that many. Do I dare do another one? Yeah, let's do this one. This one's a bit hairier. That falsetto that you were talking about before, Anna, is making a comeback. Hopefully, a little bit stronger this time. This one, it was hard to do at first. I got better at it, and now I feel like I'm regressing. So I'll tell you what, challenge yourself, right? Name of the game, especially in the music biz, right? This one's called Here, There, and Everywhere. One of McCartney's finest, I believe.
To lead a better life, I need my love to be here. Here, making each day the year. Changing my life with a wave of her hand. Nobody can deny that there's something there. Running my hands through her hair. Both of us thinking how good it can be. Someone is speaking, but she doesn't know he's there. I want her everywhere, and if she's beside me, I know I need never care. But to love her is to need her everywhere. Knowing that love's to share. Each one believing that love never dies. Watching her eyes and hoping I'm always there. I want her everywhere. And if she's beside me, I know I need never care. But to love her is to need her everywhere. Knowing that love's to share. Each one believing that love never dies. Watching her eyes and hoping I'm home. And everywhere, here, there, and everywhere.
All right. The voice held up. The guitars, not so much. That's why it helps to memorize the songs, folks. Oh, here's one I haven't played before that I like quite a bit. A little country for you. Hello to everybody again, by the way, if you're just joining us. I'm here at Penstock Coffee Roasters Cafe in Highland Park, New Jersey, to raise money for St. Peter's University Hospital in New Brunswick, New Jersey. We're looking to raise some money for some coffee, some treats, and some cloth masks, all homemade with love. So you can Venmo Penstock Coffee, P-E-N-S-T-O-C-K. Coffee spelled the usual way. Venmo them. And you can help out in the fight against COVID-19. I know, as I said when I first opened, if you've been watching cable TV during this time, you've seen enough commercials reciting that jargon enough to make you sick. Different kind of sick. Falsetto on fleek. Brandon Tamori was born at St. Peter's. Here's to Brandon Tamori being born at St. Peter's. And here's to Tom Hall and the city of Memphis. This one's called How I Got to Memphis. Shout out to Austin, also born at St. Peter's.
If you love somebody enough, you'll follow wherever they go. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. If you love somebody enough, you'll go where your heart wants to go. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. I know if you've seen her, you'll tell me, 'cause you are my friend. I've got to find her to find out the troubles she's in. you tell me that she's not here, I'll follow the trail of her tears. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. She would get mad and she used to say that she'd come back to Memphis someday. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. I haven't eaten a bite nor slept 3 days and nights. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. I've got to find her and tell her that I love her so. I'll never rest till I find out why she had to go. Thank you for your precious time. Forgive me if I start to cry. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Tom Hall. That's how I got to Memphis. Here on WKRK, Highland Park. Tony Rivera in the chat. Thank you very much. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in, whether you're just stopping in or whether you're sticking around. I appreciate it all the same. Oh, here's one that I like very much. So this song I came across in a Discover Weekly a while back and, you know, liked it but didn't love it. And then I heard it in a movie called Darjeeling Limited by Wes Anderson. And it totally changed my mind on the song and really made me enjoy it a lot more because of the context it was put in the movie. And I think that's just a good lesson in how a movie soundtrack can really do amazing things. Passing Through. Oh, I have that, Austin. I might be able to get to that. In the meantime, this one's a Kinks song called Strangers.
Where you going? I don't mind. I've killed my world and I've killed my time. So where do I go? What do I see? See many people coming after me. So where you going? I don't mind. If I live too long, then I'm afraid I'll die. So I will follow you wherever you go. If your offered hand's still open to me. Strangers on this road we are on. We are not two, we are one. Where you been, where I just come? From the land that brings losers on. So we will share this road we walk. And we'll mind our mouths and beware our talk. Till peace we find, tell you what I'll do. All the things I own I will share with you. And if I feel tomorrow like I feel today, we'll take what we want, give the rest away. Strangers on this road we are on. We are not two, we are one. Holy man and holy priest, this love of life makes me weak in my knees. And when we get there, make your play. Soon I feel you're gonna carry us away. In a promised land you made us believe. For many men there is so And my mind is proud, but it aches with rage. And if I live too long, then I'm afraid I'll die. Strangers on this road we are on. We are not two, we are one. Strangers on this road we are on. We are not two, we are one.
Little bit of the Kinks for ya. Boy, I cannot get enough water right now. I don't know what the deal is, but my mouth is an arid wasteland, which is not what you want when you're trying to sing. Well, we're coming up on an hour. I would love to keep going. I'm not sure how my voice is doing, but I'll tell you what, I'll play a song for my mom before I lose all of it. I try to sneak in a Jackson Brown, who's her favorite, every time I play. And lately it's been The Pretender, and I really like that one, but I like this one too. And this one has just been done by so many people, and you can add me to the list. It's called These Days, Jackson Brown.
Well, I've been out walking. I don't do that much talking these days. These days. These days I seem to think a lot about the things that I forgot to do. And all of the times I had the chance to. Well, I had a lover. It's so hard to risk another these days. These days. Now if I seem be afraid to live the life that I have made in song. Well, it's just that I've been losing so long. Well, I keep on moving on. Things are bound to be improving these days. One of these days. These days I sit on cornerstones, count the time in quarter tones to ten. Don't confront me with my face. Not forgotten them.
Little bit of JB for ya. Tyler Herrick in the Facebook chat, sing to me, Dad. I assume that's a comment on this bad boy right here. 188 USA Lock, baby. Supporting American business here. If you're on the Facebook stream right now and you wish to hear better audio quality, Justin Fiorenza wants Freebird. I wish I could. But if anybody wants to hear what this beautiful mic sounds like, I encourage you to head on over to tiny.cc/maskathon, or you can just look me up on YouTube. We are streaming there right now using the microphone audio. On YouTube or Facebook, you're just hearing my phone microphone, which is actually not too shabby at the end of the day. But there you go. So glad I got through that one okay for my mom. She was probably saw it coming a mile away, but I forgot something at home when I came here to set up, much too little time to spare. And she huffed it on over here from our home in East Brunswick and got me my MacBook charger, which without which we certainly would be off the air by now on YouTube, at least, because my laptop battery life leaves a lot to be desired. Plenty of people tuning in to the Facebook live stream. Stick around if you want, but if you want to hear better audio quality, I encourage you to go over to tiny.cc/maskathon. Look me up on YouTube. We're streaming there. We're doing it to raise some money for St. Peter's University Hospital. We're getting them some cookies, some coffee, and some masks. You think I've said that enough times that I would have had totally down by now? Venmo, Penstock Coffee, PENSTOCK, coffee spelled the usual way. Give me one second here. Currently searching for a song that's been requested. Voice sounds really good through the phone. Thank you, Justin, for the feedback. I really appreciate that, especially because I really can never tell. And the wife is impressed. You'll love to see it. You'll love to see it. See, Austin knows how to play the game. He requests songs that he knows that I already know. But now begins the process of flipping through. Normally I would not do this and waste your time, but I could use just the smallest break for my voice right now. Oh, we've got to be coming close, right? Surely we're coming close. We're almost at the end of the book. Oh, I thought that was it. Yep, here it is. Cookies are popular. Yes, they are. They are brown butter cookies, ladies and gentlemen. We are not just sending any kind of store-bought mumbo-jumbo to the fine folks on the front lines of the pandemic. We are sending homemade, scratch-made brown butter cookies. Matter of fact, I made a batch the other day myself. I've been helping out in the kitchen recently. Someone teach this boy some organization. Austin, let me know your rates, and we will get that started. All right. I have a note here on this chord sheet that says capo question mark. So playing a little Russian roulette with my capo. Hey there, Delilah. That's a good one. Even if it is the stereotypical boy and his guitar song, I should definitely put that one in the bank. Anyway, this is a Leonard Cohen tune. A little bit different. It's called Passing Through, as per Austin Losada's request. You know what? I've already got a bad feeling that that's going to be too high, and then we're going to find out in the middle of the chorus that it's too high, and it's just going to be unfortunate for everybody.
I saw Jesus on the cross on a hill called Calvary. Do you hate mankind for what they've done to you? He said, talk of love, not hate. Things to do, it's getting late. I've so little time and I'm only passing through. Passing through, passing through. Sometimes happy, sometimes blue. Glad that I ran tell the people that you saw me passing through. I saw Adam leave the garden with an apple in his hand. I said, now you're out, what are you gonna do? Plant some crops and pray for rain. Maybe raise a little cane. I'm an orphan now and I'm only passing through. Passing through. Passing through. Sometimes happy, sometimes blue. Glad that I ran. Tell the people that you saw me passing through. I was with Washington at Valley Forge, shivering in the snow. I said, how come the men here suffer like they do? Men will suffer, men will fight, he said, even die for what is right. Even though they know they're only passing through. So are you passing through? Passing through. Sometimes happy, sometimes blue. Glad that I ran into you. Tell the people that you saw me passing through. I was at Franklin Roosevelt's side on the night before he died. He said one world must come out of World War II. Ah, the fool. Yankee, Russian, white or tan, he said, a man is still a man. We're all on one road and we're only passing. Everybody, passing through, passing through. Sometimes happy, sometimes blue. Glad that I ran into you. Tell the people that you saw me passing through.
Little Leonard Cohen for you. Thanks to Austin for recommending. There's a frog in my throat. He's taken up residence. But I'll keep going until I can't go no more, I assure you of that. Here's a good one. I like this one very much. And also, I happen to be turned to the page, so it makes a good one. Anna on Facebook hit the angry react on accident and apologized out loud even though you can't hear me. Well, apology would have been accepted had I heard you. Thank you, thank you, everybody. Thanks for tuning in, whether you stick around or whether you're just stopping in. I appreciate it. I'm here at Penstock Coffee Roasters to raise money for some first responders down at good old St. Peter's University Hospital in New Brunswick, New Jersey. We're going to get them some cookies. We're going to get them some coffee. We're going to get them some homemade cloth masks. If that interests you, if you are able to, Venmo, Penstock Coffee, P-E-N-S-T-O-C-K, coffee spelled the usual way. In the meantime, let's keep it going. It's a Billy Joel number. Brandon Perez in the chat, ladies and gentlemen. Brandon Perez in the chat. Pop that bad boy right in there. And this one's a Billy Joel song called The Matter of Trust.
Some love is just a lie of the heart. Cold remains of what began with a passionate start. And they may not want it to end, but it will. It's just a question of when. I've lived long enough to have learned, the closer you get to the fire, the more you get burned. That won't happen to us, 'cause it's always been a matter of trust. I know you're an emotional girl. It took a lot for you to not lose your faith in this world. I can't offer you proof, but you're gonna face a moment of truth. It's hard when you're always afraid. You just recover when another belief is betrayed. So break my heart if you must. It's a matter of trust. You can go the distance with too much resistance. I know you have doubts, but for God's sake, don't shut me out. This time you got nothing to lose. You can take it, you can leave it, whatever. Won't hold back anything, and I'll walk away a fool or a king. Some love is just a lie of the mind. It's make-believe until it's only a matter of time. And some might have learned to adjust, but then it never was a matter of trust. I'm sure you're aware of, we both had our share of believing too long when the whole situation was wrong. Some love is just a lie of a soul, a constant battle for the ultimate state of control. After you've heard lie upon lie, there can hardly be a question of why. Some love is just a lie of the heart. The cold remains of what began with a passionate start. That can't happen to us, 'cause it's always been a matter of trust. It's a matter of trust. It's always been a matter of trust.
Hey, 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 a little bit of Billy Joel for ya. Thank you, thank you, thank you, wherever you are. Whatever you're tuning in on. If you're tuning in on Facebook and you find the audio quality lacking in any way, or if you would just like to hear this fine microphone's audio, I recommend you head over to tiny.cc/maskathon, or look me up on YouTube, Joe Larkin. You can hear the feed from the microphones and not from my phone camera or my phone mic. But I appreciate you tuning in no matter what platform, no matter how long. I do appreciate you tuning in, losing my ability to speak slowly but surely. And we're here at Penstock Coffee to raise money for some first responders. And I'm not going to keep going through that. If anybody wants to know the Venmo, somebody put it in the chat. Actually, matter of fact, it's in the description of the live stream that you're watching right now. So probably not even a point to reciting it so many times, but I'm glad to do it. Let's see what else we got here. Okay. Here's one I haven't done in a minute. And it's a very good one. If you've ever heard of a little movie called The Big Lebowski, you should recognize this song well. Little Bob Dylan tune called The Man in Me. Better take the capo off, though. That wouldn't be good.
The man in me will do nearly any task. And as for compensation, there's little he would ask. Take a moment like you to get through to the man in me. Storm clouds raging all around my door. Think to myself, I might not take it anymore. Take a woman like your kind to find the man in me. But oh, what a wonderful feeling just to know that you are near. Sets my heart a reeling from my toes up to my ears. The man in me will hide sometimes to keep from being seen. That's just because he doesn't wanna turn into some machine. Take a woman like you to get through to the man in me. La 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 la.
Thank you, thank you. Well, we're way past the hour mark now, guys. So, we're running on prayers at this point. No, I actually feel quite good. And I'm so happy to see, relative to past live streams, so many people tuning in and keeping tuning in. I keep saying that whether you're just stopping in or whether you're sticking around, I appreciate it, but it seems like for the most part, people are sticking around, and I cannot even put into words how much I appreciate that. So I'll just say that I appreciate that. Those are some good words, right? A little bit more water real quick. Don't go anywhere. Whoa, as I almost completely spill not only this water, but my entire person. Thank you again for tuning in. Venmo, Penstock Coffee, you know what we're doing here. You know we're not messing around. Michelle would not dream of leaving. That is good to know. Oh, okay, here's one. Bit of a sad one. Gotta keep the mood even, you know. Benefits of working in a cafe where the water is triple filtered and the ice is in abundance. And it's just cool, crisp, and refreshing, I tell you what. Here's another one by Ray LaMontagne. Haven't done this one out, I don't think. So think of it as a bit of a premiere. It's called like rock and roll and radio.
Are you still in love with me, like the way you used to be, or is it changing? Does it deepen over time, like the river that is winding through the canyon? Are you still in love with her? Do you remember how you were before the sorrow? Are you closer for the tears, or has the weight of all of these left your heart? Are we strangers? Like the Ziegfeld gal and the vaudeville show, are we strangers now? Like rock and roll and the radio. Like rock and roll. I can see you lying there, tying ribbons in your hair, pulling faces. I can feel your hand in mine, though we're living separate lives in separate places. Are we strangers? Like the Ziegfeld gal and the vaudeville show, are we strangers now? Like rock and roll and the radio. Rock and roll and radio. All these white lies hanging like flies on the wall. And why road tie counting curtain calls, waiting for the axe to fall. Are you still in love with me, like the way you used to be, or is it changing? Does it deepen over time, like the river that is winding through a canyon? Are we strangers? Like the Ziegfeld gal and the vaudeville show, are we strangers now? Like rock and roll and the radio. Like rock and roll and radio.
Yeah. A little bit of Ray LaMontagne for you. Usually when my voice goes, it's the softer stuff first, but that was pretty all right. Excuse me while I consult my set list. All right. See, every time I make a set list, I do try to make a set list and I do try to stick to it, but then I just end up writing down like every song that I know with question marks next to it. And we're at that point now, more or less. So I'll play for you, unlike most of the songs I've been doing tonight, this one's actually memorized. And I saw it in a movie, heard it in a movie called Black Klansman, directed by Spike Lee. It's a Spike Lee joint. But it was co-written, believe it or not, by somebody who's a native of East Brunswick, our very own East Brunswick. Well, not our very own. You might be living somewhere else, and that's okay, too. Do appreciate you all tuning in, whether you're sticking around or whether you're just stopping in. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it. If you are on the Facebook stream and you find that you just are looking for something a little bit more high fidelity, I recommend you go over to tiny.cc/maskathon. You can listen to the feed that's this mic is going through. Wish I could do both on both platforms, but lo and behold, each platform makes it very difficult for you to stream on multiple platforms. Gee, I wonder why. Let's see, just 1 second. I was going to do one, and then I forgot what it was. Oh, I know what it was. It was, it's too late. It's too late to turn back now. Cornelius Brothers, Sister Rose, in the movie, Black Klansman. That's where I heard it. Now I'm playing it for you right now. Here we go.
My mother told me, she said, son, beware. There's this thing called love, and it's everywhere. She told me it can break your heart apart and put you in misery. Since I met this little woman, I feel it's happened to me. And I'm telling you, it's too late. I believe I'm falling in love. It's too late, turn back now. I believe I'm falling in love. I find myself wanting her at least 10 times a day. It's so unusual for me to carry on this way. Sleep at night, wanting to hold her tight. And I've tried hard to convince myself that this feeling just can't be right. And I'm telling you, it's too late, turn back now. I believe I'm falling in love. It's too late, turn back now. I believe I'm falling in love. I wouldn't mind it if I knew she really loved me too. But I hate to think that I'm in love alone and there's nothing that I can do. It's too late, turn back now. I believe I'm falling in love. Too late, I turn back now. I believe I'm falling in love.
All right. Okay. Just a few more. Just a few more. If you're getting tired, that's okay. The viewer count is holding strong. That's part of what's enabling me right now to just keep going. Definitely not enabling me to get any more memorized, though. By the way, Tyler, if you are still here, I keep forgetting to answer. It is the WA-47. Also, down a little bit lower, we've got the WA-84. Out of view, I believe, yeah. Oh, okay, here's one. This will really be the test if I have any voice left. It's the first song that I've been trying to learn, one of a few, by Mr. Sufjan Stevens, who is a great songwriter and one who I identify with very much. I think he's got a similar approach to vocals as me in some respects. Some contexts. Let's see if that holds true, though, with this one. It's called Beloved, John, My Beloved.
What can be said of my heart? history speaks. A kiss on my cheek. There remains but a mark. Love it, my John. I get it all wrong. Counting my cards down to one. Visit my bed. My fossil is bright in the sun. So can we contend? Need lead before my history ends. Jesus, I need you be near me. Come, shield me from fossils that fall on my head. In a matter of speaking, I'm dead.
All right, a little bit of Sufjan, a little bit of Sufjan for you. Don't mind me, I'm just flipping through some songs. Two boxes of coffee, which is 20 servings, 42 cookies, and three masks, plus an additional $93.88 in cash donations for our fundraiser, my friends. You made it happen. Claps in the chat. Claps in the chat right now for this fundraiser. I tell you what, man, now between how well my voice is holding up and how well the donations are doing, I just want to keep going. Whoa, hope I didn't want to play that one though. Oh, here's a good one. Here's a good one. You'll like this one very much. I see we're dropping off only slightly, but nevertheless, we are dropping off. And I can only imagine that I won't be too far behind. So I'll tell you what. But what do we end it on? You see, that's the question. Oh, I know what we'll end it on. We'll end it on the one that I always end it on. But we'll do one before our ending. So once again, folks, if you want to donate and you haven't gotten a chance yet, you can Venmo Penstock Coffee, P-E-N-S-T-O-C-K, coffee spelled the usual way. We are accepting donations. We're trying to get boxes of coffee. We're trying to get some treats, some brown butter cookies, and some homemade cloth masks out to the first responders on the front lines of the COVID-19 pandemic. And so far, you've been doing a great job. Let's keep it up, really. I mean, like, I didn't know what to expect, but I'm certainly happily surprised. And I do appreciate you tuning in, whether you just stopped in or whether you stuck around for the whole thing. My appreciation is boundless. Just checking to make sure I don't have any regrets about leaving any of these songs out. I think we're good. This one's a Zombies tune. And it's called This Will Be Our Year, a song about looking forward to better times. And I think we could all use it right about now.
Of your love's like the warmth of the sun, and this will be our year. Took a long time to come. Don't let go of my hand, now the darkness has gone. This will be our year. Took a long time to come. I won't forget the way you held me up when I was down. and I won't forget the way you said, darling, I love you. You gave me faith to go on. Now we're there, we've only just begun. This will be a year, took a long time to come. The warmth of your smile, smile for me, little one. This will be a year, took a long time to come. You don't have to worry, all your worry days are gone. This will be a year, took a long time to come. And I won't forget the way you held me up when I was down. And I won't forget the way you said, darling, I love you. You gave me faith to go on. Now we're there, we've only just begun. This will be a year, took a long time to come. And this will be a year, took a long time to come. My, my, my.
All right. I got one more for you. If you're out there, stick around for just one more. And if you're just tuning in and you thought, I missed the whole thing. Well, I'm pretty sure that you can watch it again to your heart's content. Give me just one second here. I want to thank Ben and Jess, the owners of Penstock, for letting me play here after hours and always being open to me playing here. It's a terrific shop and I love working at it. I really do. I really mean that. What else? Thanks to Carol for organizing this whole thing. I certainly didn't do all that much. And thanks to you, all of you out there, whether you donated or not. And if you haven't donated, it's not too late. P-E-N-S-T-O-C-K, coffee spelled the usual way, that is the Venmo, Penstock Coffee. You can go there right now. You can give them some money. They're going to put it into getting boxes of coffee, getting brown butter cookies, getting cotton masks that are homemade. We're getting them out to the first responders. If you've been tuning in this whole time, you must be just absolutely sick to death of me reciting that again and again. I'm not too happy about it either. But thank you to everybody for participating in the chat. And thank you for my MC skills have not been quite up to par as they usually are tonight. So I appreciate you sticking with me. And again, like I said, I wish I could just play forever. But if this is your first time checking me out, I've been trying to make it more and more of a regular thing to stream live on YouTube. Been experimenting with other platforms as well. So I hope this isn't the last time I see you. I hope I see you again real soon. And until then, take care. I will leave you with one of my favorite Bob Dylan songs. Not even necessarily to listen to, but certainly to sing. And if you do know it, you most likely know it through a version done by The Band, who were called The Band because everybody called them The Band when they were on tour with Bob Dylan. And they swapped songs quite a bit. And this is one of them. It's called When I Paint My Masterpiece.
Oh, the streets of Rome are filled with rubble. Ancient footprints are everywhere. You could almost think you're seeing double on a cold, dark night on those vanished stairs. Got to hurry on back to my hotel room, where I got me a date with a pretty little girl from Greece. She promised she'd be right there with me when I paint. dodging lines and wasting time. For those mighty kings of the jungle, you know I could hardly stand to see them. Yes, it sure has been a long, hard climb. Train wheels are running through the back of my memory. Where I fell on a hilltop, found a bag of wild geese. Someday everything is gonna sound like a rhapsody when I paint my masterpiece. Sail around the world in a dirty gondola. Oh, to be back in the land of Coca-Cola. But I left Rome, pulled into Brussels, on a plane ride so bumpy that I almost cried. Clergymen in uniform, young girls pulling muscles. Everyone was there to greet me when I stepped inside. Newspaper man eating candy. Head beat held down by big police. Someday everything's gonna be different when I paint my masterpiece.
Thank you, thank you. Good night. Thank you, thank you, thank you all. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I'll say it just one more time. I know you're sick of it, but whether you tuned in just to stop by or whether you stuck around the whole time, I really do appreciate it. I know that I guess by saying it over and over again, that sort of devalues it a bit, but hopefully not. Because I really do mean it each time that I say it. This was a smashing success. For those of you who missed me reciting when I first got here, about an hour before I was supposed to go on, or actually less than that, about a half an hour before I was supposed to go on, nothing was set up, completely my fault, and I forgot my computer charger at home. So needless to say, I was not feeling the most enthusiastic that I've ever felt. 110 minutes, I can't believe it. Well, thank you for sticking with me. And I won't hold you up any longer. Penstock Coffee, P-E-N-S-T-O-C-K, Coffee. Venmo them if you're willing and you're able. We're trying to get some masks, some cookies, some coffee out to the first responders. And thank you so much for tuning in. I won't take up any more of your evening. Spend it with your loved ones. And do keep an eye out, because this certainly won't be the last time you see me here. Be it on the World Wide Web or at Penstock Coffee. And yeah, that's all, folks. Thank you very much.